Have your cameras ready, as I believe this is the only pass they're going to be doing in formation. In from the cockpit of the Hornet as they go through the actual procedures of a strafing attack. Forces, and here's the Hornet one more time. Gear is down, flaps are down, ready for landing. Do a ground inspection as they decide to do the ball landing. Ladies and gentlemen, that is not noise, that is the sound of freedom. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen, from behind on the left, the CF-18 Hornet and the P-40, the Heritage Flight. From behind, here they come, the Heritage Flight. The Kitty Hawk we're about to see fly. The Curtis Kitty Hawk was a further improvement in the development of the company's successful P-40 fighter. The improvements included a more powerful engine, additional armament, provision for the carriage of bombs, and numerous other designs on the bottom of the aircraft. The P-40 variants became among the most widely used fighters of the Second World War, being employed by more than a dozen air forces. Kitty Hawks came into service with the RCAF in late 1941. In addition to being